Third bottom, Shamwan Niotay FC with 5 points.
Such intrigue here, which will come out on top? The highest scorers, the home team, or the visitors with the best defence? Can they be strong in these circumstances? We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Hi there again, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith's with me. And we've got a game from the second tier of French football today, Alan.
Yeah, looking forward to this one. Lovely day.
Sochaux in our match today against Reims. The team that's hosting the match today have quite an incentive to go for the victory, and it's quite possible that if they do win this match here and the results elsewhere work out as they would want them to be, they could end the day at the top of the table.
You're right, it's early days, Martin, but they've started the season really well. They'll certainly want to continue that here today.
So this is how the hosts line up today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Reims and their lineup like this today. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
So, here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. Neatly intercepted. On the attack here. Good strong tackle. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
That'll be a throw. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
4 goals in his last 3 games. Really does look a class act at the moment.
In goes the corner. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Ramsey. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Fuchs. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's the post. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Diego. That's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Real chance. Somewhat risky, the defending. It'll be a throw. Now he's looking for support. Put in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. Little private game between the two of them. Can't lose it here. Great interception. And here they are on the attack. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Good work between these two. Ramsey. There's some potential in this move. Very fortunate that he didn't make contact. It could have been a penalty, but nothing given. Ramsey. Well, he's got support here. Ramsey, Fuchs. To take the lead. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Diego.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Now the shot. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Attacking well here. Good defending. It could really give it away.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He's given possession away here. A return ball. Could be dangerous. Proper tackle, that. Fuchs. Diego.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Gone out for a throw.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Gets his foot in there.
It's an excellent cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Back. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
He's put in the corner.
Nodded back across goal. Now this looks promising. Fuchs. Put them in front. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good strong tackle. Go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Diego. A real chance here. And he's trying to get it away. Ramsey. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. There's good progress with this attack. That's a wonderful tackle. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Fuchs got it back again from his teammate. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Free kick. And a big signing, and it's Spurs who've made it.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it, and I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million, around that figure anyway, seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
Shot blocked here. Diego. And he can clear it here. Ramsey. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, in it goes. And they've cut it out. Ramsey. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. He's coming forward with some danger. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Diego. Good forward play from them. The shot's on! And they blocked it then. And it's gone out of play there. Went strongly. Diego. He can cross it now. It's a good cross. He has cleared it well. And shoots! Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Ramsey. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Delivered into the box. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. To put them in front. He's made the save. Had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
they've got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper's done well.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, it's got away from him.
Threading it through. He's in here. And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Half of great action which has continued right to the very end.
Yeah, lack of concentration from the team that's conceded there. That's poor.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
And they kick off at the start of the second half. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
They've linked up well. Shots on here.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, I feel he's thinking, if I just get enough power on this, which he did, it's enough to beat the keeper there, and it was in the left-hand side.
Ramsey.
Fuchs. Well, they're in a good position here.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
They've opened them up here.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless. And that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Ramsey.
Could be dangerous.
Shut down!
Well, they're forcing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal.
Sosho showed their attributes, really, in the way they took that goal.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Restarting at 2-0. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Fuchs. Cleared away by the defender. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Well, I like the look of this attack.
out of danger there with that clearance.
Ramsey
guided through. Space to try and hit it now. Well, they got away with it in the end.
Ramsey. Onto the attack now.
And now the shot! Hit the bar! He's got his fist to it. Has a go with the volley.
Oh, fantastic goal!
You can't really blame the keeper. He did his job to initially save that shot, but that's when he needs some help. And the striker was on hand to finish.
What a strike that is!
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Here is another angle on that goal. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Strong challenge. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Ramsey.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Ramsey.
Supporting player alongside.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Fuchs.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Fuchs working the ball around, working the opposition around. There's good progress with this attack.
Ramsey.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Put into the middle.
Safety first there. Xavier Chavalerin.
Ramsey.
Attacking well here. And it's going to be a goal kick.
There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Fuchs.
That's across the field to try and switch the play.
Got a chance to cross. A low ball into the box.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Xavier Chavalerin. Good forward play from them. Fuchs. Ramsey. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
He's got support here.
Well, they talk about football being a...
Now the shot!
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Yeah, he was lively throughout.